Hello.
Hi.
It's Leah.
I'm such a tall person. It's hard to get my whole head in, so apologies. Today, let's do a quick vinyasa flow that focuses mainly on legs. So come to the front part of your mat. Let's come to start in tadasana. Hips are directly above your knees, which are directly above your ankles. Feet are parallel. Tailbone is pulling down. Front ribs are tucking in. Shoulder blades pushing against your heart. Shoulders melt away from your ears, and your fingertips draw towards the ground while the crown of your head pulls up towards the sky. Inhale, arms overhead. Exhale, forward fold, sweep your arms past your feet. Inhale. Exhale, forward fold, arms at your feet. Inhale one more time, hands above your head. Exhale, forward fold, hands to your feet. Inhale, exhale, hands to heart. From here, take a deep bend of your knees and sit your hips back into the chair of uttanasana. Stack your knees above your ankles. Drive into the heels of your feet, wall pressing down into the balls of your toe. Send your hips back into space. Curl your tailbone down. Tighten your ribs in. Keep your shoulder blades on your back. And raise your arms. Squeeze your arms into your ears while melting your shoulders away from your ears. Reach out energetically into your hands. Sit down another inch. Inhale up an inch. Exhale down. Inhale up. Inhale down. Inhale up. Inhale down. Inhale up. Exhale down. Sorry. Forward fold. Exhale. Inhale. Rise halfway up. Seven with the body. Exhale. Forward fold. Uttanasana. Use your core to bring your chest to your knees. Reach your sitting bones up into the sky. Dangle your head and release. Place your hands on your hips, root into your feet, rise up into tadasana. Big breath in, big breath out. Breathe in, breathe out. Inhale, arms overhead. Exhale, bend the waist. Place your hands next to your feet. Inhale, rise up onto your fingertips. Create a seven with the body. Exhale, step your left foot back. Drop your left heel down so that your foot, left foot is parallel with the short edge of your mat. Bend your right knee at a 90 degree angle, stacking your knee over your ankle. Squeeze your inner thighs together. Windmill your arms up. Raise your arms to shoulder height. Stack the wrists over your ankles. Turn your gaze to the right, over your right hand. Squeeze your inner thighs. Squeeze your glutes. On your next exhale, drop your right arm.
Raise your left arm, bring your fingertips to the sky. Push your right elbow against your right knee. Reach your fingertips in opposing directions to open your heart. Root through your feet. Pull your sitting bones to the ground. Push into your front foot and rise up to warrior two. Straighten your front leg. Put your hands on your hips. Step your back foot in a foot, keeping your foot parallel to the back of your mat. Toes slightly turned in. Lift your arms and stack your wrists over your ankles. Drop your right arm. Lift your left arm towards the sky. Bend at your right waist. Send your fingertips in opposing directions. Squeeze your inner thighs. Tuck your tailbone. Root your feet into the ground. Look up to the sky if that's comfortable. Bend your knee, rise up to warrior two. Bring your left hand to your right hand. With your hands shoulder distance apart and pivot on to the left ball of your foot. Take a moment, check your hips are pointed towards the front part of your room. Root into your right foot, drag your left foot forward and reach out. Bend at the hips and reach out into warrior three. Extend through your hands and your left heel. Tuck your front ribs in, engage your core. Root through your right foot. Stand up and bring your left foot and knee forward. Pause. Check and make sure your hips are even. And then cross your left ankle over your right thigh. Bend at the waist, sending your hips back. Create a 90-degree angle with your right knee stacking over your ankle. Reach your arms out. Lift them to shoulder height and reach. Bend at the elbows. Bring your hands into more of a goddess shape. Send your hips back, tuck your tailbone, keep your lower ribs tight against your abdomen. Stand, reach up with your hands, step down with your left foot, bend forward into utkatasana. Inhale, rise up halfway. Inhale, rise up halfway. Exhale. Step your left foot back. Step your right foot back. Find plank. Hands, outer shoulders distance apart. Index fingers pushing into the mat. All four corners of your hand supporting your weight. Neutral neck and spine. Core pulling in. Pelvis, glutes, inner thighs squeezing together, supporting your weight. Pushing out through your heels. Lower halfway. Chaturanga, flip your feet. Upward facing dog. Squeeze your legs together. Open your chest. Duck, duck into your lower back. Flip your feet. Downward facing dog. Feet, hips distance apart. Parallel. Hands, outer shoulder distance apart. Index fingers pushing into the ground. Bend your elbows to the side. Wrap them to your ribs, straight, and send your sitting bones up into space, reaching for the sky. Three breaths. Exhale, place your left foot at the front of your mat, in between your hands. Drop your right heel to the ground, so your right foot is parallel with the short edge of your mat. Bend your left knee to 90 degrees, stack your knee over your ankles. Root into your feet, power your legs, rise up, windmill your arms, warrior two. Raise your arms to the shoulder height. Stack your wrists over your ankles. Turn your gaze over your left hand. Drop your left hand. Raise your right hand up to the sky. Reach up to the sky with your right fingertips. Reach down into the earth with your left fingertips. Use your left elbow to push into your left knee. Keep that straight. Keep a 90 degree angle. Your left knee over your left ankle. Open your chest. Right through your feet. Turn your face to the sun. Root through your feet, rise up to warrior two. Straighten your left leg. Put your hands on your hips. Take one step forward with your right foot. Keep your foot parallel to the back of your mat with your toes pointing in slightly. Arms to shoulder height, reaching out. Drop your left arm, raise your right arm. Reach towards the sky with your right arm. Reach towards the ground with your left arm. Squeeze your inner thighs together. Squeeze your core. Make sure you're tucking your lower ribs in. Pulling your tailbone to the ground. Rise back up to warrior two. Bring your right hand to your left hand so you're facing the front of your mat and your arms are shoulder width apart. Pivot onto the right ball of your foot. Lean forward. Put more weight into your left leg. Hinge forward while you reach. Heel, right heel, all the way out through your hands. Squeeze your biceps towards your ears and melt your shoulders away from your ears. Root through up. Bring your knee and your foot forward on your right leg forward. Cross your right ankle on top of your left thigh. Drive your hips back. Bend at the knee. Take your arms out to the side of your shoulder. Melt your shoulders away from your ears. Tuck your tailbone. Pull your front ribs in. Ground through your left foot. Reach through the crown of your head. Soften your gaze. Rise up. Bring your hands above your head. Step down. Walk it out. Forward fold. Inhale halfway. Exhale. Reach your sitting bones to the sky. Release your head. Inhale, rise up halfway. Seven with the body. Slip your right hand underneath your right foot, aligning your right toes on your right wrist crease. Slip your left hand under your left foot, aligning your left toes with your left wrist crease. Inhale. Exhale. Fold. Bend your elbows. Use your core to pull your chest to your thighs and drive your sitting. Inhale, release your hands, rise up, exhale, step your right leg back into plank, hands, outer shoulders, distance apart, index fingers pushing into the ground, biceps pulling in. Head neutral, neck neutral, squeezing core, driving back through your heels. Lower halfway, flip your feet, upward facing dog, inhale. Exhale, flip your feet, downward facing dog. Feet, hips distance apart, parallel. Hands driving into the floor. Elbows bent, wrap to ribs, push straight. Biceps squeezing the space between the ears. Head melting away from shoulders. Sitting bones reach to the sky. Bend your knees. Bring your knees to the floor. Cross your ankles. And roll over your feet. Scoot in the middle part of your mat. Come all the way onto your back. Your feet hips distance apart on the floor. Bend your knees. Bring your right ankle over your left thigh. Lift your left knee towards you. Wrap your hands around the back of your left thigh, around the front of your left knee. Flex your right foot. And pull your knee by your left side into your chest. Extend your right leg into the air and your left leg out straight. Switch positions with your legs. Flex your feet. Left foot driving into the sky. Right foot driving out in front of your mat. Bend your knees. Push your left ankle over your right thigh. Place your hands on the back of your right thigh or on the front of your right knee. Flex your left foot. Gently pull your left thigh, I'm sorry, your right thigh or your right knee into your chest. Send your left leg to this, your left foot to the sky, your right foot to the short edge of your mat. Flex your feet, push out through both feet, all four corners. Bring your right foot up, lower both feet, slowly towards the mat. Squeeze your inner thighs together, squeeze. As long as you can go. Reach your arms above your head and stretch out. Oh, that feels good. Find your corpse pose, savasana. And whatever's comfortable to you in this moment.
push yourself back up to a seated position. Bring your hands to prayer position at your heart. Take a moment to thank yourself for showing up for you right now in this moment. Namaste. Heyo! It's so freaking pretty out and all the birds. So great.
Okay, bye!